So at least we Indians were trained up like that. Not only trained up, we are born devotees. Anyone who has taken birth in India, that is special facility. In their previous birth, they had performed many austerities, much austerities. Even the demigods, they desire also to take birth in India to get this opportunity. So India, don't think, India means this planet, Bhargavasa. There is good opportunity. So we should not think. If we think that here is a stone statue, then it will not prolong many days. It will not Golagraha. No more Vigraha, but Golagraha. Suppose I have established this temple. Now under my direction, my disciples are worshipping Vigraha. Vigraha means the form of the Lord, Rupa. But if there is no following of the regulative principles, then after my death it will be Golagraha, a burden. Then our rascal Guru Maharaj established his temple and we have to worship, early rise in the morning or botheration. This will be. That is called Golagraha, a burden. He has left with us a burden. This is the risk. Then such a big temple will be mismanaged and you will find that this is breaking, this is unclean, there is no attention. That is called Golagraha. The rascal has given as a burden. It is very difficult. If we have lost that feeling that here is Krishna, here is a chance to serve Him. Sakshadharitena samastu serve. Not that. Sri Vigraha Aradhana Nityanana Singha Tan Mandira Marjanado. As soon as, therefore we are very much vigilant. Why you do not this? Why you do not this? Well, as soon as the feeling of devotional service will be lost, this temple will be a burden. This is the way. It will be such a big temple to manage, it will be a great burden. So they are feeling burden. Therefore they don't mind if somewhere is broken, sometimes, let us, whatever money we have got, let us eat first of all. This is the position. Vigraha and Golagraha, you should understand. If we forget that here is Krishna personally present, we have to receive Him. Very nicely, we have to give Him nice food, nice dress. Then it is service. And as soon as the feeling comes that here is a stone idol, they say sometimes idol or sea, and we have been instructed to dress Him, to give Him all botheration. Finished. That has come. Everywhere. I have seen in Nasik, in many, many big temples, there is no pujari. And the dogs are passing stool. Not only they are begging. In Western countries also, the churches are being closed. Big, big churches in London I have seen. Very big, big churches, but they are closed. When there is meeting on Sunday, the caretaker, two, three men, and some old lady, they come. Nobody comes. And we have purchased. We have purchased several churches because it is now useless. It is useless. Now Los Angeles, we have purchased. And several others in Toronto, that recently we have purchased. Big, big churches. But they would not sell us. One church, the priest said that I shall set fire in this church, still I shall not give to Bhaktivedanta Swami. These Toronto churches were like that also. Melbourne, the condition was, self condition was that you have to dismantle this church building. He said, why? He said, if you leave this temple, then we shall not give it. They refused. You know that. So they do not like that this Krishna consciousness movement will purchase our churches and install Radha Krishna deity. They do not like that. But it is not going on. So not only the churches in the Western countries, here also, as soon as you will lose the spirit of service, this temple will become a big godown, that's all. No more temple. So you have to maintain the service spirit. Therefore we are so much particular. Why fresh flower is not there? If you think, and here is a stone statue, what is the meaning of fresh flower or old flower? We have to give some flowers, that's all. But no feeling. That here is Krishna, we must give fresh flower. Just like I am a living man, if you give me fresh flower, and if you bring some garbage, and if you give me, shall I be pleased? Do you think? So this feeling is losing even in the beginning. That we shall satisfy this statue with some rubbish, garbage flower, he is not going to protest. Yes, he will not protest. But your life will be finished if the protest will come like that. As soon as you lost the feeling, bhava, buddha bhava samannita, who can worship Krishna when there is bhava, sai bhava? This has been discussed in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. What is bhava? But if you have no bhava, then you are on the material plan, Kanishtha Adhikari. Simply show. A show cannot go on many days. Show will be finished very soon.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,